Ghosts are real. That much I know. I've seen them all my life.
It's fine.
This is my sister.
To pretend she's over.
I don't think she's the right choice.
You have to trust me.
Unless your bride is frozen.
I run you a hot bath.
Parts of the house that are unsafe.
A house as old as this one becomes, in time, a living thing. It starts holding on to things. Keeping them alive when they shouldn't be.
If you're here with me, give me a signal. She knows everything.
Do we have to do this? Must we?
Yes. You have no idea what they'd do. I would be taken from here. What do you want? Locked away. You would be hanged.
I have to leave.
You have nowhere else to go. This is your home now. From now on, I want this house to contain nothing but friendship and love and you.
It's rather good, don't you think?
Really?
You see, where I come from, ghosts are not to be taken lightly.
I understand your fascination with the sharks, but proceed with caution.
I feel as if a link exists between your heart and mine.
And I forget just why I taste. Oh yeah, I guess it makes me smile.
I They're dying. Found it hard. They take their heat from the sun, and when it deserts them, they die.
Oh well, whatever.
That's sad. No, it's not sad, Edith. It's nature. It's a savage world of things dying or eating each other right beneath our feet.
Surely there's more to it than that.
Beautiful things of our
child.
At home, we have only black moths. Beautiful creatures, to be sure, but they lack beauty. They thrive on the dark and the cold.
What do they feed on?